United States, making it America's number one spectator sport. And a special performance is planned for you here this afternoon with top cowboys and livestock, and I know you'll enjoy it. It won't be long enough.
Miss Rodeo, what's your name?
This is personal filming here.
Very talented young man, good horse under him here this afternoon, Uncle Ed. Take a look, here he comes right now. Larry Peabody, come on now. For a young cowboy, Mickey Young, here he is. Red Bean coming for the horse. Come on, Mickey, five. For 75.5, that'll be right down. Now you notice the cowboy's feet up front about the back of the shoulder scores. 7-3, 73 points for Mickey Young, 73 points for Mickey Young, 73. DJ Walters, Chicken Bro, Texas. Now do it, I'm a slip rock. Come on, come on. Good. DJ, Stephen Penn today. DJ Walters, Chicken Bro, Texas. Record pull officials, 1-25 for the cowboy, 1-25 for the horse on each side. And listen, 37-year-old veteran of the Arena Wars, many times in the NFR. Here he is. Drew, good horse. Cut back. Come on, Chick, stay up high. Uh-oh. Well, Chick Ellison, a little bit of trouble there. Let me explain what happened for you. Cowboy got in trouble. He reached out with a free hand. He did what we call in the business double grab. If you touch the horse or any part of your rigging or yourself with a free hand during the ride, it's automatically no score, total disqualification, so tough luck. Chick Elms, no money, no score there. Of course, the Cowboys riding for a presidential belt buckle, the man to go, J.C. Trujillo, 1981 champion of the world, and the rodeo. Take the hand with the best. Oh, it's good over there.
Feeling good here this afternoon, Mr. Skipper. Thank you,
This young lady from Red Hill, Texas, Vicky Tyre, high on top of Native Pair. He's Toliano Gilmans, registered in the American Paint Horse Association. And look at this, what in reverse, no less, Brenda Ron back, Nicky, say hi. Thank you. Now, can you imagine trying to kick way high, hiding on the ground? Mr. President, let's see if she'll give a little kick for you right here, Vicky. Can you do that? Ah, there you go. Thank you. Beautiful. First time for Vicky Tyre. And bring your horses up. I'm going to get a piece of music. I'm going to make the right line on. You hold on, baby. Get ready. Get ready. How about a big wave right there? Vicky Tyre. Steer it. Bring that steer to a halt. Twisting over on his side. All 4 feet pointed in one direction. If you do that faster than anybody else, well, they'll give you a prize. Our first man to go, Stan Williamson, Kelly Hill, Oklahoma, Cowboy. Two times, winner of the world, look at this. Now and now, gonna bring him over. Watch, place the horns up to that hip. Try to get his hand up, gonna round the nose. Uh-oh, don't lose him now, man. Don't lose him now. These men are tough, they're rangy, they're strong, hard to handle. When you see this man having a couple of these hands, oh, 21.7 whole time, you'll hear his name mentioned in the winner's circle of professional rodeo across the world. I tell you what, he had a bad start, but the cowboy never gave up, came back and got him down 7 seconds flat. Seven flat on that run, seven flat. Cowboy won his three world titles between 1952 and 1960. Mr. John W. Jones Jr., less than half his age. Currently in lead, watch Harvey go for it now. Come on, Harvey. Ladies and gentlemen, 6 8/10 of a second. Now we go to the young man who currently is ranked number one in the world in the race for the title in 1983. Sean Mendigo is Joe Edmondson of Columbus, Kansas. He doesn't?
No pulse.
No pulse? Are you sure? Well, check his heart.
Check his heart?
Yeah, check his heart. See what his heartbeat says. No pulse. What about his heartbeat? Nothing? Are you sure? Do you know what that means? Ben, are you sure? Heart attack. Now wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. What are you doing now, Evie? You can't just leave him out here. You can't, if the man's had a heart attack, you cannot leave him out here in the middle of the arena. We need to get an under. Tell me that you're the undertaker too. Plant some little daisies there, okay, and cover him up.
You better bring the stretcher people in.
Bring the stretcher people in. Okay, bring the stretcher people in and we'll get him out.
And ingrown hair.
Ingrown hair?
Got a rabbit.
Get out of here, Penny B and Eric B. Why in the world I never listened to those two boys, I'll never know. Ladies and gentlemen, our sport achieved the status that Pro Rodeo does enjoy today. And we are honored to have with us here this afternoon so many of them. Will you please join us as we show our appreciation and put their colors Pro Rodeo style. Ladies and gentlemen, the colors of the R.J. Reynolds Tobacco Company. Now he moves into the lady, a 76. One of the members of the rodeo producing team came to me just now and said, we want to donate that $1,100 in money. Almost a rope on. What do you mean? Hey, here he is.
You know, we have a ranch in California, and the more I'm getting on there,